I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bibbobby. The brain heaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut. Pass the kibosi. In AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Map all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Lord on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dull voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Till the fire spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, but to the fire
monster. Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans, one point like my indexes. So all you will ever get is finger, prostate exam. How can I have all these fans to perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyer. What goes around comes around just like the chainsaw, cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh, wow. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Easy. Come on now, you got 30. Wow, nice. All right, now that's some sweet science.
Smoke in his 40, windows up. He rolls like it when he doesn't give up. Drug lust and do packets in your eye.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Ho-ho-ho, nice. Good, good. Moving on now. Oh, wow. Wow, yes. That punch damaged you. Yes. Let's go. Yes, move, just like that. You got 30, let's go. Punch. He felt that one. Hey, don't worry about it. We'll get better.
I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carrot City, what I breed. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. And then I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your mother, gotta rush you to the medical. Doctor, plugging out like Flick versus Hopper. Untouchable to any window shopper. Mannequin, flow scorch the benches like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling. Like, who brings a composition to the competition? There's gonna be some consequences when I'm... Now let me turn it to the judge and throw the book out. This you in on the barbie like a cookout. This rhyme is dedicated to every MC I took out. And ones that got the best of me, so all y'all look out. Hey, yo, I chef mad flavors. Pictures the energy, it's like a lifesaver. Shave it off the top, it's sort of like a lightsaber. She's greater, he's greater. When they mention why? I don't write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Huge punch. I like it. That must have hurt. There it is. That's the one. Boxing damage. Good job. Dirty to go. Show me. Nice boxing. Yes. Nice boxing. Now, just keep building up that damage. Let me see that. Let's go. About it. We'll get better.
Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carrot City, what I breed. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Yes, Yes, nice combination. Now press forward. Oh, you look like a champion in there. Ooh, huge punch. That was huge. That must have hurt. I like that. More of that, okay? Beautiful combinations. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Stop now. You got 30 seconds. Nice combination. Press forward. Press forward. Here we go. That's how we do it.
When I'm rolling dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling with 11 on my clothes, on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling all through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from my paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier. Masked up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told you. When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher, bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I could spy a motive. Y'all could try and clone this. Get them lines quoted, but him and I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open. Rip out the hearts and let them all die soulless. This step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. Eastside. This step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. All night when I'm rolling dirty. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my clothes, on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket, still I'm rolling. I heard that you got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. I'm still turn coyotes into road runners. Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. It ain't no love when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was. I used to get my ass beat just because I ran away, hit the trap, they couldn't make me budge. Junior year, my homie selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cup charged. It's a territory, y'all don't want to march.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
All right, ready to go for round one. Now, as many of you know, he lost his last fight by decision. So a lot of people fancy this young man a future title contender. So how does he respond to that type of adversity? If you talk to his corner men, they believe he will respond with flying colors. They believe he has a lot of advantages here tonight, and he can get back on the horse, back into the win column, and ideally vault his way back into contention if he can finish this opponent here tonight. Really timing his shots nicely, good tempo, very active. Well, he told us on Thursday, you don't get paid to fight 15 minutes. To that end, early takedown is there.
His ideal fight is a grind. As ugly as he can make it, it's better for him. And with this early takedown, he ensures that he can start to wear the gas tank for a long time.
Oh, nice job to block the kick.
whip his hip into that kick. This is exactly what he needed to get a takedown and secure the position. And now he has a headlock trying to pin his opponent's back down flat onto the mat. Look from the transition to an arm triangle to try to chase the finish.
Oh, nice job using this, and he's out. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Whiffs on the elbow. Takedown lands. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it, John, stop it.
Watching the strike lands, but my children hit hard.
Yeah, at this point, early in the fight, you saw his head snap with cardio. Must have in order to secure this mini takedown.
Lands the grounded pound strike here. Oh, that's gotta be discouraging as he gets right back up again. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
What a punch.
Round two straight ahead.
Whoa.
All right, DC, let's look at some of the highlights from the last round. Lot for the replay guys to choose from.
Yeah, man, these guys stood on a quarter in the middle of the octagon. Take one.
All right, yes, sit down.
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's not always going to be. When you have two very talented fighters, sometimes it's very even, as we saw in round number one.
And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range tonight.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully.
Ooh-wee!
Ooh-wee, what a right hand by this young man. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment.
Oh, he might be out. Holding on to him here, not really doing too much, perhaps just looking to recover. Staying busy.
Now he's chasing the triangle.
And this could be trouble here. Looks like it's pretty tight. He's trying to work his head out of harm's way.
It might be over.
Nicely done. Strong bottom work here. Staying busy. Back to the feet now. Takedown lands. He's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. And they both stand up. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. There, his opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. He's gonna get hit with a shot like that.
There it is!
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you gotta show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Now we we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 56 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, the Chosen One.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out cold.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done.
And no weak stuff. Grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, mind turned into a diva. Why you think you fry figs for a feature? Just had a drink, I'm on a wave. Kinda turn up when I turn up on the stage. Pay the price, now I pay myself a wage. I was shot into nitties, got addicted to the game. Do this for the money, not the fame, I swear. Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, man, the family love it when I'm there. More time, I'm abroad, there's more time to broaden my horizon, of course. Django, pull up like I'm riding a horse. Down broad, really driving a Porsche. Came up from the side with the doors. Living like a legend, I would die for the cause. Heart on my sleeve, on my mind, in my drawers. I'ma meet my maker in design of New York. Fresh to death, too blessed to ever stress success. I'm obsessed with you and all the rest. Got the tech protecting the protect, and it's bulletproof. Life from my he's in the vest. I ain't gonna.